My name is Mark, and this is Why I Hate the World. And, well, this is my DVD collection, so why don't we take a look here. I have a shitload of DVDs, as you can see. There's a ton. There's a whole bunch there. This is a stack of ones that I've bought and I haven't even fucking watched yet, right? Down here, you can see these are like two rows, okay? So I have like a ton, okay? I'm a big time DVD person, right? There's like two rows back there, right? Then over here, I have some more on this side, right? Underneath my fucking Godzilla toys and shit. There is more fucking DVDs. So basically, I'm a DVD hound, okay? More than this, I also collect a lot of other bullshit, including video games from, like, you know, 50 different systems. For people that know, I have, like, a video game channel also here. So I'm a big consumer of said media, and this little video is to show that me, a big-time consumer of this kind of media, I think that I'm going to stop buying them, because for people who don't know what happened today, yesterday we had our big blackout day on across the internet, you know, lots of different sites, Reddit and Google blacked out their thing, and lots of the a lot of the sites did a SOPA protest day. And the very next day, Mega Upload got shut down, right? So Mega Upload, and if people don't know what Mega Upload is, it's a site where it's essentially like YouTube except without the DCMA. You can put anything you want on it. You know, it's kind of like a free site, and people do put a lot of copyrighted material on there, but that's not the point. The point is that one day after our big rally and protest to stop internet censorship, one of the biggest sites on the internet gets shut down by the, and it was the Recording Industry Artists of America, the RIAA, which caused this. And so now if you're paying attention, you know what's happening. Anonymous has gone fucking batshit crazy and has gone out and is taking down sites left and right. They've declared all-out war. They've shut down WMG.com and a lot of the recording industry websites, and stupidly are attacking government sites too, like the FBI, but whatever. You know, that's their thing. I don't endorse that, but you know, that is a form of protest, right? And it's basically, shit just got real. So my part is that I am going to stop buying all of this shit. No longer. I'm not buying any more movies until, and after March, okay? And, April. And there's a thing actually on Reddit right now called the Black March, right? And if you don't know what that is, it is, right now, this is the end of the quarter, right? And the new quarter begins in March, right? And so the idea is that we're going to boycott consumption of new media from these media companies, right? So I'm not going to buy any more DVDs. I'm not going to go see any movies. I'm not going to buy any CDs or anything from iTunes, right? Because, you know, yeah, I still buy CDs, I know. You know, I'm not going to buy any video games. I'm not going to consume any media brand new, right? I'm not going to buy any new media until April, until the quarter's over. Then I'm going to go buy all my shit. And the idea is to hit them in the pocketbook so they know not to fuck with the internet, right? So anyway, this little video here is to show that I'm a big consumer of this stuff. As you can see, I probably have over 600 DVDs here, right? A shitload, right? I spend a lot of my money on this stuff, right? I'm a collector. I collect things, right? And I'm boycotting these people because this is going too fucking far. And the thing is that, you know, I mean, we just had this big fight with SOPA, and yeah, it's delayed, and then it isn't delayed, and we don't know what's happening, and like, they're pushing it back, and then everybody's threatening, you know, the president threatened to fucking veto it and all that stuff, right? And now they're just doing it without SOPA. They're just basically going on and said, you know, we don't need this legislation, we're just gonna shut this site down. So you know what? Stand up and fight. Boycott Hollywood, boycott fucking the recording studios, boycott the music studios, boycott the movie studios, right? And unfortunately, boycott the video games too, because they're all in it together, and fuck them. Let's stand up and show them what it's all about. Adios, folks.